Hey you guys! It is 1:10 in the afternoon, and I am once again going as Kakashi Sensei. I apologize for that noise, because it is a Sunday and people are doing yard work. I was not planning on going to Asen today, honestly, but Victor wants to do Asuma and Kakashi another time, and then my friend Morgan's gonna be there, and I just want to see some things, because when I went to go to the floor one last time yesterday, I don't know if they closed early or what happened, because they just were not letting anyone on the floor around like 6 something, and I was like... So, anyways, I have to get there because Victor's only going to be there for another 3 hours, and it takes about 40 some odd minutes to get there, so let's get started. Go ahead and apologize for the really shitty lighting and everything right now. I'm in the parking garage. Today was really, really short. I was only here for about 2.5, maybe 3 hours, just because there isn't really a lot going on, and I was just meeting up with Victor so we could do, you know, Asuma and Kakashi one last time for this convention. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed day 1, 2, and/or 3, whatever you guys have watched or attended. And make sure to like, comment, subscribe, anything, follow my social media, all that kind of stuff. Shameless self-promotion right here. Thank you guys. Bye.